Howdy folks, this is Stone 64 here, and this is another Third Age Total War. This is the vanilla game, version 3.2, and it is Free Peoples of Eriador, episode 20. Now, King Aragorn has just taken Khan Doom, and he's just going to try and deal with these small armies of orcs. Our Captain Ori, our dwarven allies, were helpless to seize Khan Doom, and then they buggered off, which allowed the general and his garrison to sally forth and do battle. But unfortunately, King Aragorn has way too many commands, and we did him justice, fighting and winning and claiming the town. Well, it's actually a castle or citadel or something, isn't it? Citadel, there you go. So what's happening next? We're going to do battle here. I might just sort of resolve these, to be honest, because he's a big army. Well, I'm going to put the sound back on. Give us a sec. See what happens. Yeah, no sound. Oh. Now hopefully I've got the microphone a lot better than volume-wise than it was last time.
Yes, my lord.
You can attack them. You've already hit them once.
Have a taste of my blade!
Stalkers. Stalkers. And your bodyguard or infantry, aren't they? I have a feeling we can just shoot you a lot up.
I'm gonna stick you! Have a taste of my blade!
Spearman. So that's what we'll do. I would order resolve, except we'll take the odd casualty if we order resolve, and that will. Oh, we don't need to take any casualties. We're just gonna skirmish mode and shoot them. So
to battle.
Yeah, that's why we'll see you on the battle map.
Attack! Is that the best the enemy have? Let's be done with killing them!
But as you can see, it's foggy, so I'm going to wait this. I'll get better weather.
Double time!
guys are running. No, you're not. Just another shoot. I've arrived. Didn't really want them to arrive, but oh, here they are. Can say the goblin bound.
If we continue like this, we will smash the enemy.
They're broken. Where are these? All you guys, come up here.
Only half the enemy force remains.
They're routed. Suppose I might as well. Ooh. They need to stop. Form up here. You guys. You guys can all stop.
Charge!
If we continue like this, we will smash the enemy. Our men have fought long and are becoming tired.
Get it just to your right, apparently.
Merchants!
The enemy army flees the field. Pursue and run them down. Awed by the victory we have won here today.
Well, it was just a captain. We lost 11 men. Come Can we get them back? Four. I'll get four back. Anyone else? Because these here, one hobbitry in arms. Didn't know they got hit. And a Breeland militia. We'll get two back, plus the four bodyguard.
Glory, honor, victory!
Can we do the same?
I'm gonna stick you!
He's got wags and archers, so he's a wee bit different.
Your orders, my lord.
How am I gonna kill them? Archers? I'll take casualties. Well, I'll take casualties anyway. I could just order resolve it. Yep, I think I'll order resolve. So we just click on him.
As you command.
Ten to one. He's only 211 men. He does have archers, so I'm going to take casualties anyway. And he's got wild riders, which may or may not have had advantage against my cavalry. Not against my spearmen, though. I'll just order resolve, see how many casualties we take. 12. Yeah, well, I think we'd have, if we played it, we might have got 12 at least anyway. So that's all right. Oh, he survived, of course. I'd have wiped them out.
We have triumphed!
Oh, well.
Yes, my lord.
Yes.
Oh, time to turn around. Right, I think we can build that for 729. Now, there's two weak towns up here. We've got to get them. Just destroy him. I think he's now down to three, isn't he? Three territories. Yes. Oh. There you go. Yep, he's down to three now. Two of them are useless, and they're the two we're going to get. And the third one might be useful, but it's really, here it is, here. It's the left of them. What's done's done. That's a pity we didn't have Athlon. My plan is then to maybe try the Orcs of the Misty Mountains. Try them on, march down through the mountains, taking as many as I can territories west of the Anduin here until I get to Isengard and then turn on him. But I can also attack him from here using this castle, but that gets regrouped, but also. I've got troops being built here, so I can be recruited here, so that would be good. So let's end the turn. Hey, that's what we've got. Are we on profit or not? No, we're not. Okay. It's in general. Oh, you're not good, you've got 100 gold. I'm not gonna complain though. Good, very good. We're gonna be able to tackle from behind, effectively. But still, we've got to get rid of these Gundabad. Oh, I'll make a profit, 395. Oh, he's back. Yeah.
My lord, approaching quietly.
Approach as quietly as you like. Easy to find where they are. obviously follow this road and get one of them. That's probably the guy we just... Yeah. Off comes.
Have a taste of my blade!
Approaching quietly.
Spared. Maybe foolishly, but...
I shall continue to...
I'm gonna stick you!
Your orders, my lord.
With honor. Yes. Making right. Camp here.
Between you and the Dwarven General. Do you know what? This troop's ready to be the Piazza. We could form a new army, though, for when we go this way. Oh, we're going to march. Which way are we going to march? We're not going to march all the way around, no. So.
Orders.
I might just leave two of you here, do you know that? Oh, what's going on here? Right, that's what I meant.
My lord. Your will, my lord.
Of course, Gandalf does keep that revenue. 799, what's it go down to?
With honor!
Oh, we lose 400.
Yes, my lord.
Let me march you to Graham. I suppose I should really march you. Is this a castle? No, it's a town.
Your orders, my lord.
Yes. We can go no further, my lord. Your will, my lord. Orders.
See if I can use reinforcements.
By your command, we'll make camp here.
Yes, my lord.
This army really needs retraining. Hey, we're doing all right, we're doing all right. I don't think we're up against anything big. Let's... That's a territory. What about military ranking? Sam has taken the blip down. They were up here. So we've got one army. Production's down, obviously. Population's down. Oh. Overall, they're down. Right, I think end the turn. Hey, what's some money? Where are you? Right, so you're gonna come. Do you know where you're gonna go? I'm not going to put you there. I'm going to put you... probably... Gran.
With honour!
To be honest, I might take you this way.
We shall continue tomorrow, making camp here.
Your orders, my lord.
My lord. Approaching quietly. Approaching quietly.
Stay on the road, you should walk further, shouldn't you? Okay, so there's him going to ambush us.
Approaching quietly.
Aha. It's a wooden fort. Not much in it. Not sure where the other one is, but we'll go stand next to it.
Approaching quietly.
Shrine of Melkor, I could get rid of, get some money. I wonder if it's a port, possibly. What's that say? Fish, no. Fishing port. What's that? Fishing village. Yeah, so it might have a port potential.
Yes, my lord.
Right, you just march on up here.
Yes!
There's a wee guy in these trees waiting for you. Actually, we can just go past him, can't we? Oh, there he is. It was him.
We shall continue tomorrow. We shall engage.
Hope so. No one wants to take them on.
First, I will take your lands, then your lives!
Your orders, my lord.
With honor!
Two golds, what are we going to do this?
My lord. Continuing tomorrow.
Doesn't quite make it.
Your will, my lord.
Ah, okay, you're the wrong.
My lord. Orders.
We're going to construct this now, you know. We need money. They can get these troops.
My lord. Your will, my lord. My lord.
Down south to get retrained.
Yes. March to exhaustion, continuing later. Orders. By your command. We'll make camp here.
Good. Now, let's see who else can... Leather tanner. It does give us armor upgrades. It's only a tanner. I'm probably not going to... Gold, so. we'll end the turn. And see what happens next. That dwarf army did come this way though. It must have gone to the other one. That's good. Well, I don't know if it's good or not, because these aren't up to much. But at least they're not beating us to the one we're heading for. I think that's all right. 2-1-19 must be going up. Oh, war before you build it, man. What else? What's that, 9? Oh, you're not going to afford that. That two might be the best thing you've got, to be honest with you. Yeah, you got an armor upgrade. I'll move you in. So it's 5-1-3.
Orders. As you wish.
6-0-3. That's a good 90 extra.
My lord, approaching quietly.
Army that was ambushing, or going to ambush us. So,
have a taste of my blade.
You found him.
Yes, my lord.
Oh, you would have found him anyway. So, let's go for him.
As you command.
I'm sure I'll run. What's this weak kink here? Oh, there's kink in the room, okay.
Glory, honor, victory! Making camp here.
My lord. Approaching quietly.
I'm gonna stick you!
Approaching quietly. Tomorrow's journey planned out.
That road? Oh, I think that goes into it. Or maybe it's there. I'm not sure. Let's take this one anyway. How are we doing? Probably time for one more.
My lord.
So we'll put the train here.
Your will, my lord.
And the troops I'm bringing, so you're going the right place then. Make a train go, so.
Your orders, my lord.
Yes. We shall continue tomorrow.
Orders. As you wish.
have no money, but we'll end up trying. Everyone's moved. Everyone can build is building. So, end of turn.
We bring word for you.
Enemies of Mordor, Eyes of God, Orcs of Gundabad. Great. Who else? Enemies of who? Orcs of Gundabad. Well, where are enemies of Gundabad? Enemies of everyone. Very poor, so I'm going to give you a wee bit of money. You know, always a gift.
This seems quite reasonable.
Good.
Well, that seemed fruitful. Farewell.
Not for you, because you're just
hiding from the enemy.
Who said that? Anyway. Rohan wanted us to be allies with them. We're not enemies, we're neutral. But they're already at war with everyone. Orcs of the Mountains, Orcs of Gundabad, fair enough. They're not fighting them, we are, and the dwarves are. They're called Mordor, Isengard, Rune, and Harad. So, I mean, really, I said no, gave them some money and a map. On the map, our world map.
My lord. By your command, we can go no further today.
Alright, we'll probably attack. Some money's coming in. Oh, it was you. You were hiding.
Yes, my lord.
With honor,
we can go.
Orders. Your will, my lord. As you wish.
You.
Your orders, my lord.
To battle!
To battle.
We shall prevail. Yes.
Stalkers, archers, go after the archers, and then more stalkers. Easy. That will be easy. Okay, where are the dwarves doing? Well, the dwarves are marching through this town here, so.
My lord.
Yeah, there it is. I wonder if they've gone for... No, they haven't gone for this one yet. He's going to go on his own. Well, both Thor and has got a lot of command. What do I do with this boy? I should maybe bring him back this way now. We know what we're going to do. Find a way into. Where is it? Goblin outpost or something like that. Where's an old castle?
approaching quietly.
In this case, we might be able to march. Hold on. What colour is that? That's not dwarven. Hold on a sec.
I shall continue tomorrow.
It says dwarven, but it's not.
Tomorrow's journey planned out.
I have a feeling the orcs are back. Yep, that's definitely orcs of Gundabad. They went down to 3. That's disappeared. It's leveled enough at 4 now. I think they've got Gundabad. This army's gonna have to come back.
That's orders. We can't get there. March to exhaustion, continuing later.
Alright, well, it appears. Orcs of Gundabad just don't want to die. So, please like, comment, and subscribe, and join me next week for Let's Play Total War.